So everything has to be cleaned out, engine, the tires, the body, of course. And then after that, it'll be transferred here. My name is Analyn Flores. I'm an auto detailer here, and I've been working with Lone Star for almost 10 years now. Whether it's new or like old vehicles, we go through the vacuum process. And if there are any special requests as per customer, like say leather protection, then we do that as well.
Lone Star.